The shit that I picked does not work. Never. Never. Nothing ever works.
しかし闇は4人の英雄によって封印され、この世に平和が訪れた。そして今、世界各地でわずかながら異変が現れていた。それらの現象は黒き前兆と呼ばれ、かつての闇の眷属という噂が広がり、人々は恐れるようになった。 そして、様々な理由から引き寄せられるかのように集いつつある戦士たち、今ここに英雄たちの新たなる物語が始まる。
Don't ask. This is all because Throw loves this game because it's very anime. -40 degrees Celsius is bad. For me, it's hell. I thought you were asking, like, outside. Never mind me. I am clueless. What the fuck? You normally get eye fevers? That's not good though. So this stream is real? No. Of course not. This game never even existed. Who would ever make this game?
Chapter 1, fight!
Do you think this is a game that exists? Have you ever heard of it? If it isn't real, can I do what I want? Probably not. I mean, depends on if the stream still follows Twitch rules, then there are still mods that can purge you and time you out and ban you. And, and no one can get naked. Which is always unfortunate.
Chapter 1, fight!
Can throw cookies at everyone through RP? I don't know what RP means. Wait, why are we getting naked? We are not! Because it's against the rules of the dream.
You win! Winner!
I said we can't get naked. Which is unfortunate. Look, it's a cat girl. That this girl, this game's kitty is this this cat girl.
You win.
She did say Nia when she passed out. What is this? What is that hand? Why did you dream of a hook and that big kitty? That is disproportionate. Unlike big hooks and a cannot fly. Who's hooked on it? So I say. Wow, those are really creepy eyes.
Chapter 1, fight!
You could be in Skullgirls. Oh shit. Just maybe not talk shit.
Yeah.
Papa, look at that!
You win!
That was close.
Winner!
Me, her? Why do you want me to dress up? I thought you were the cat girl. You want to be the zombie?
Chapter 1, fight!
Shut up, kid. Make up my mind. I only said one thing. Rip.
You win.
I killed my kid brother. I think I never beat this guy. I really don't do good against fighting game final bosses, do I? But hey, I was close.
You lose.
No, you lose.
Winner. Choose your hero.
In the end, you always lose because I can turn off the game.
Chapter 1. Fight.
Holy shit. I see that was just beginner's luck. Holy shit, I beat him!
You win!
I didn't beat him, did I? If you strike me down, I shall become more powerful than you can ever know. Yeah, this is why I never beat him.
Chapter 1, fight!
32,000 HP. Right. Ah, right. He can only be damaged when I'm in eat mode, isn't it?
to the You Lose! Winner! Choose your hero, Emu! Chapter 1, Fight!
No. Son of a bitch.
You lose! Winner! Choose your hero! Chapter 1, Fight!
You know what my problem is? I can't go through a stream without dealing with bullshit. And I hadn't faced any bullshit today, so I needed to find it. I needed to look it up somewhere. Where can I find the bullshit? Where is my daily dose of bullshit?
Chapter 1, Fight!
What do you mean there was no bullshit? Your power literally went out. You're right, I forgot. I'm glad I came back to remind myself why I never beat this game.
Chapter 1, Fight!
Stop! At least don't guard against my attacks, you son of a bitch! Just a flesh wound.
You lose! Winner! Choose your hero! Emu! Chapter 1, Fight!
Losing power is not enough bullshit for me, though. Fuck. Kuzumina! This is not doable.
You lose. Winner, choose your hero. Marco.
You
Kuzu.
Chapter 1, fight!
Yes, please.
Chapter 1, fight!
What the fuck? He just face planted the floor. I don't think changing heroes does much for me.
Chapter 1, fight!
How do I do that? I guess it's very late, isn't it? I should end the stream. I can obviously kill this guy, but it's so late that I don't have time to. It's just a lack of time. Because I could easily do this on first try. It's just too much... It takes too much time to do it, and literally the last one streaming on my follow list. Someone's bound to start soon at this point. I'm not really streaming, I'm kind of humiliating myself. That's what I'm doing right now. Dude, what the fuck? Maybe there's only one guy that streams this over. You mean I'm your last choice? Is that what you're saying? Hey, Soria! I got it! Holy shit.
You win! Winner!
Wow. That was fucking hard. You did it. I did. I will never know how. Holy shit. Burst Lang, is he probably gonna stream soon? He is. He's pro. Yeah, that's true. Shit. How did this even happen? That was so hard. Do I not get a trophy? Guess we did some weird things tonight, didn't we? I don't even have any water left. The lead designer was Toy? The Portuguese singer? Oh my god. That's very surprising. What? It was someone named Toy. I assume it's not the same guy. A Portuguese singer? Probably not the same guy. And all Battle Fantasia players. Not your Toy? That's another Toy. That's Israeli Toy. The fun. What's a chicken? Kinda. Well. Trophy. You've earned a trophy. Thank you. I'm number one on the ranking. Well, whatever. That is gonna be it for the stream. We beat arcade mode with Urs. Is Battle Fantasia gonna be back someday to the stream? Who knows? Everything is on the table. Everything. Except nudity, because Twitch doesn't allow it. Anyway, have a great night or day or whatever. Have a fun life. Take power naps, eat chicken, don't break your toys, play with them. If they're sex toys, please play with them in private, so that doesn't lead to any awkward moments. Oh no, did I miss this whole beautiful game? Yes, you did, Thro. Do you want me to play it again tomorrow? Such a dramatic song for the dramatic speech, love it. Yes, that's why I left it on. That's why I left it. That's okay? Damn it. I will play it again, Thro. Just so you can enjoy it. Wouldn't want anyone else to have to watch it again. Damn it. Yeah, you too. Have a great day as well. I'm gonna go eat something and sleep and dream about the beautiful video games that exist all around the world. They are waiting for us to discover them together one day on this channel where I pick stupid game choices. Have a great night, or day, or afternoon, or have a great potato. I don't know what I'm saying. Goodbye. Thank you for watching.